bones, you gotta be very careful with him. I was messing up every time I got to him, Dodo. Because the other one, if you process up disarming one of them, all of them will still usually explode. I would truly recommend this game for like survival horror fans, or if you're just into like Shinji Mikami's, like his works, you know. I would recommend it, you know. I've played a lot of like his games, you know, like the original Resident Evil, Resident Evil 4, Beautiful Joe, Devil May Cry. Actually, I think he just produced that one, if I'm not mistaken. But there were a couple of them that I have that he did that I didn't make, and I was curious about. One was called, a couple of science fiction ones actually. One was called Vanquish.
Gotta be a way to get up there.
I didn't make
somehow.
It through that. If you're like a fan of, say, like, especially like if you like Resident Evil 4 a lot, I would definitely recommend giving this one a shot. video, especially like Resident Evil 4, it's very similar to that one. So like I said, if you liked that one a lot, I would highly recommend playing the Evil Within. It's very similar to that one. Even like Resident Evil 5, like I said before. It's very similar, like the play style of it, the look and feel of it. It's very similar to those.